Chris Oladipo Jr. Deep three, and he sticks it.
He wasn't a starter the whole season. Dude.
Points, shooting 47% from three.
Beautifully setting the table for Thomas Welsh. The Redondo Beach, California native. It's been a game in which he hit 9 threes. Here's Hands with 4 to shoot. That's a 3 from Hands. Mobley from deep. Splash. 10 to shoot. Beautiful pass. Mobley to Griffin, and we're tied.
Contesting and blocking shots.
Wilkes from deep.
By UCLA.
Stocker.
I was waiting for that because that's the 14th point.
A little weave in the front court. This is to Key putting it down.
That's a nice play, and rightfully so from a
for the first off the second. Here's Wilkes. Just like that, UCLA 7 unanswered points, and we are tied at 32.
These youngsters, I'm sorry.
Says Aaron Holiday. UCLA solved his own defense. Holiday from way outside. Well played. Griffin takes it back. Puts it down. And he's headed to the free throw line. Going coastal. Bodies back in front. Advances to take out Florida. Matt Mobley. Ali the fake. Buries a 3.
That was huge.
Adams. Splash. Long 2. Bonaventure back in front. One of the great players of the country this season. Nearly lost it. Gets it back. Knocked away. Adams has it. And he is fouled by Ali. Goal from Isaac Wolf. And we are through here at Dayton. The St. Bonaventure Bunnies moving on to Dallas, where they will take on the Florida Gators.